coloring and doing crafts, and that is totally normal and seems to be like what you do as a kid. And I think what the kind of the weird tragedy is that when you become an adult, you grow up and lose that. You like stop creating. You stop just involving yourself in the joy of coloring and creation and stuff. And I just feel like I was lucky enough to never really lose that.
The crossover between skateboarding, graffiti, surfing, maybe like punk, they always were do-it-yourself people.
When you come from a culture that's made by kids for kids, you had to do it yourself because there was nobody else doing it.
Other people, they figure out their ways to do it, but I have to do this. I have to paint this. Just for this.
It's communication, like the simplest form. It doesn't have any of the gross trappings of the art world or anything. It's just like a kid's tag is a kid's tag.
It's skateboarding, man. That's where all of this came from.
It's attracted a lot of like heroin addicts and creative people, and a lot of creative heroin addicts.
I have the right to be exactly who I am, unadulterated, and bring it to you raw, uncut.
And I think like nerds are like the dispossessed do sort of inherit the creative earth.
To go from being like just a regular freak to being like a cool freak kind of, it's really nice.
You can't tag me as a one thing or another. You can't tag almost anybody as just a painter, as just a photographer. We're just artists.
If you want to see something, you make it. I mean, first and foremost for yourself and your friends, I guess, you know?
Okay, you made the game. Like, this is the game. Are you going to decide, like, you're playing the game or not playing the game?
You know, freedom of the press is guaranteed to those who own one.
I didn't even know how an art gallery ran, you know, or what. I didn't even really know that it sold art.
And we were pretty stupid and great, you know, awesomely dumb.
That's kind of a whirlpool of inspiration.
It's like all such nothing.
I like this. This is what I'm talking about.